Well, there was some of that, but there was also history. The San Francisco Lesbian Gay Freedom Band celebrated its 40th anniversary at the parade. As an original member, Ken Ward remembers it well.
And the sound of the band and the screaming and the cheering was echoing off all the buildings.
It put music to the struggle?
Yeah, it was the first time that there had ever been a band in the parade.
The face may change. You know, Anita Bryant was the enemy right then. There's a new enemy, and there's always a new enemy. We've got to identify them and target our protests in the right direction.
Yeah. Although, don't you get a sense that the war for LGBT rights is being won? I mean, there are battles here and there, but and certainly a lot of battles overseas in countries that have oppressive regimes. But in this country, I just get a sense that the war is clearly being won on our side.
We live in a bubble, though. I mean, it's very easy to get kind of complacent here. Go to Alabama, go to the Midwest, go to small towns in California. We're heading in the right direction, but it's not certainly not over.
I think that's a good point. I think that's a very, very good point. We're very lucky in California. We do live in a bubble. You're right.
I was just about to say, you can go to Masterpiece Cake Shop, and he will not bake you a cake.
There you go.
And we were talking about balance a minute ago, and we've had the protest, we've had the resistance. Here comes the celebration. This is the San Francisco Lesbian Gay Freedom Band. 40 years they've been celebrating. This is a wonderful, wonderful contingent.
And they are the first openly gay musical organization. They are premiering a commissioned piece in honor of their anniversary named the 1978 Pride March. It features themes from the music they played during their first year, including California, Here I Come, the theme from San Francisco, Open Your Golden Gate, If My Friends Could See Me Now from Sweet Charity, and the Sousa March, Fairest of the Fair.
Yep, the band
is led today by Mike Wong. Let's listen in.
Just imagine that. 40 years ago, John Sims said, I want to have a gay band. And today, you've got Mike Wong walking down the street directing that band. Great music. They can play.
That's fantastic. Love it. Love the music. And I want one of those batons. Can I just be a baton girl? That's what I want. I want a baton. We could have one for the desk, you know?
We should also mention that they were chosen by the public to be the community organizational grand marshal. So that's how much
that's
the San Francisco Lesbian Gay Freedom Band is loved.
Only one organization per year, and that's a great one.
I loved what Mike Wong said at your brunch, by the way, Donna.
Oh, yeah.
He was talking about, you know, playing in the Central Valley and playing to kids and playing to conservative groups who said, you know, that gay band, they're pretty good.
They perform free all over the Bay Area. They just do that out of the love of music.
This is a